currently committed to run cross country and track at Tennessee Tech University, and that's where I plan to be in the fall. The coach at Tennessee Tech was a very avid recruiter in the Memphis area and just Tennessee in general. And a few of the recruits that he has currently on the team in the freshman class are from the area. And so when he was doing research trying to figure out what runners would be best for the program, he started out with asking people that are on the team from the Memphis area. And one of my good friends mentioned my name, and from my competition results, he decided that I would be a good fit for the program, and we started talking in the summer. The coach, when he first called me, kind of shocked me because he's Irish, and so when I heard the accent, it kind of threw me off because most of the coaches I've been talking to either have a really northern or really southern accent. I haven't really heard of a coach that had a foreign one, and so that kind of threw me off at first, but I really enjoyed talking to him. He has really good coaching strategies. He's very much a psychological coach, so he will put in the miles, he'll put in the type of training that we need, but he really focuses on making sure that we can beat the mental toughness that comes with our sport. When I went to Tech about a month ago, I met the current teammates there and the people that will be on the team with me. And I've been in communication with my roommate who is coming from Texas, and I'm going to try to get in communication with a girl from Colorado. There is not specified team housing for cross country, but there is rooms that are set aside, so I will be rooming with my roommate that's coming from Texas, who will be on the team with me, just because our schedules will be aligned, and that way it's easier when we're going out of town and stuff like that. So it's not required that we room with a teammate, but it's highly suggested. The coach had a lot to do with me choosing for the team because I really liked his coaching strategies, but I really liked the idea that the team had a lot of potential and that it wasn't just I'm going to a team that's really good right now. They're good now, but the recruiting class and the people that are going to come in the next few years as I'm a member of the team, it just shows that there's a lot of growing the team can do and we have a chance of winning OVCs. And I really like the mountains, and so the location of Cookeville in general really helped decide that. I am hoping to make it to the elite level after college, but that really just depends on how well I progress through my senior year. And if I don't end up becoming elite level, I will continue to do my sport just recreationally and competitively with clubs and just individual coaching. And I do see this as something I'll do for the rest of my life.